reacted out there.
I feel like you could just expect better. I'm just going to keep on progressing throughout the season, so hopefully my staff's improved as well.
How did you feel at work?
I mean, I missed out on a couple big plays, but you know, that's what happens when you don't get there. I mean, either you get your hand on me, you take him down, or you get there a little bit quicker. Just you know how quick you could go through those fractions of the time.
Do you have to stay ahead of your film a little bit? I mean, is there anything that you can do as teams start to get a little film on you to change something up or add something in?
Yeah, I mean, you really don't try to show your hand completely throughout the first game, at least for me. And I have some stuff that I still haven't pulled out or used, so I'm going against a really good tackler, Taylor Lewan, and you know, hopefully I can throw a curveball at him and make some plays.
What do you know about him, Miles?
I mean, he's talented, he's athletic, and I mean, that side is, they're known for being, guys who finish the play, they play all throughout the whistle, and I like that.